Padmanabhapuram Palace is a Travancore era palace located in Padmanabhapuram, Kokkulam Taluk of Kanyakumari district, Tamil Nadu, India. It is also known as Kokkulam Palace. Padmanabhapuram is the former capital city of the erstwhile Hindu kingdom of Travancore. It is around 20 kilometers from Nagercoil and 60 kilometers from Thiruvananthapuram city. The palace is complex inside with an old granite fortress around 4 kilometers long. The palace is located at the foot of the Vili Hills, which forms a part of the Western Ghats. The river valley flows nearby. Precisely in 1795, the capital of Travancore was shifted from here to Thiruvananthapuram, and the place lost its former glory. However, the palace complex continues to be one of the best examples of traditional Kerala architecture, and some portions of the sprawling complex are also the hallmark of traditional Kerala-style architecture. The palace, though surrounded entirely by the state of Tamil Nadu, is still part of Kerala, and the land and palace belongs to the government of Kerala. This palace is maintained by the government of Kerala Archaeology Department.